Good morning, YouTube. How's it going? It's currently in the morning. I think it's around 7:15. But I just wanted to say, hey, what's up? And say, oh, we're on our way to Seattle right now to see One Direction. Okay, One Direction was 2 years ago. We're on our way to Seattle to see 5 Seconds of Summer. I need to go back to sleep. But anyways, I have to make this quick because this camera has like one battery life left. Anyways, so I'm going to be vlogging this trip, and I'm really excited, and I'm really excited for the concert tonight, and I'm really hungry, so I'm not going to be the best person to be around to look at some food. Alright, see ya!
I love that accent you have when you say hello. You relocated from New York a month ago. That minivan that you drive really gets me going. And if it feels like it's right, then it can't be wrong. No one understands the chemistry we have, and it came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
It's not like we planned, it's getting out of hand.
You're still, there's nobody that I would tell. Your secret's mine, close your eyes and I'll make you melt.
No one understands the chemistry we have, and it came out of nowhere.
We made it to our hotel! It's so pretty. Look at that view. Wow. Look at our hotel room. Wow. Look at how big this TV is. Oh, it's fuzzy. Whoops.
We have to like sign
in with the Wi-Fi. Now I have to get ready. Except that I go get more snacks. Okay.
Right now, but it is after the concert. Oh, so good. And currently, you cannot see a thing, but we have our feet are in the water.
You don't have flats?
But it's a cold.
On this thing? It's a cold.
It's a cold. We were gonna go look for five sauce, but you know what? Water.
Laura got sidetracked and now we're sitting in water. Maybe they'll come out here like incognito. Please do. If we start screaming for them, will they come?
Five sauce, five sauce, five sauce, five sauce, five sauce, five sauce.
Oh,
five. Yes, they're sweat. These people are fantastic. The dedication from these two is amazing. You guys are like my new heroes. I'm slowly getting used to this water.
I slowly just want to put my entire body in this water, but I know that.
Same.
But if it starts raining on the walk back to the hotel, it's gonna be bad news.
Where do you live?
We're staying at the hotel.
You're actually on my vlog camera right now.
Hey, dude, you should like send stuff to me.
Dude, yeah.
Like,